1949 MG TC, and it came in to us because it wouldn't run. And a few years ago, somebody put carburetors on, but they didn't put it all the way together, and the choke was sticking, and it fouled the spark plugs, and it just wouldn't run anymore. So we need to put it together correctly.
The picture on the right explains it all, why the owner brought this to us.
This is a new customer to us. He brought us a 71 XKE, and it's a car that he keeps at his beach house. But 2 years ago, he said it ran hot on him, and he parked it and hasn't used it since. And he decided he wants to get it back on the road, so he brought it to us. And we're gonna see what we can do for him.
Got my head.